This is a tutorial on how to back up your local files to OneDrive on your macOS device. First, you'll need to download OneDrive from our self-service platform. Use the spotlight icon in the upper right-hand corner of your screen. Type self-service and click enter. Click the install button under OneDrive in the self-service application and wait for the download to finish. Now, use spotlight again and type OneDrive instead. Press enter and follow the steps on your screen. Your email address should be your district email address, and your password will be your district password. Place the OneDrive folder in the default location by clicking here and then here. Press Next. Now click Open My OneDrive. This is where you need to transfer your files to. Double-click on the folder, and then go to your desktop. Click the desktop, and use the Command-A shortcut to highlight everything. Then, drag it into Finder. Click Move. Now, look for other folders you might have stored files in that you want backed up. One such example is the Documents folder. Open a new Finder window by going to File, New Finder Window, and click on your Documents folder. Move this to the side, and use the Command-A shortcut again to highlight all your files. Then, drag them into your OneDrive folder. Click Move. Click up on the menu bar icon to see the status of your files as they're uploading. If any of your files have irregular characters, such as the number sign, they won't upload. OneDrive will give you an error notifying you of this. Once your OneDrive menu bar application says OneDrive is up to date, all your files are now backed up on the cloud. If you move to a new computer, all you'll have to do is download the OneDrive application, log in, and you'll have access to all your files.